signs that something was wrong started a little bit before my dad died. But they didn't really kick into overdrive until about a year later. I tended to be really hyper and energetic. It often ends up making me lose any sense of impulse control and ends up in full yelling matches with my stepmom. And then everything would just kind of crash. And I would get into a more depressive state.